Welcome all, my name is Hemsrushti Pawar. I am first year computer engineering student of Zeal College of Engineering and Research. And this is our PBL project. Our project is about website development for COVID-19, guided by Riddhi Miraskar ma'am. Our team consists of four members, Soham Pathak, Pranav Mohite, Karishma Fafre, and myself, Hemsrushti Pawar. Introduction of our project. We have developed a website regarding COVID-19, and our website consists of information regarding symptoms, precautions, and vaccination for COVID-19.
What is HTML? HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language. HTML is a standard markup language for documents designed to be displayed in a web browser. It can be assisted by technologies such as CSS and scripting languages such as JavaScript. So this is a website. We have inserted a background image to make it decorative. This is a navigation bar. We have also used hyperlinks to connect college social media pages. We have also created a favicon, which can be displayed over here. We have also used animation in our project. So this is a symptoms page. Here we have listed some symptoms of COVID-19. We have used unordered list tag to create such lists in HTML. This is a history page. Here the history is given regarding COVID-19. We have also used images to make our pages decorative. So this is a precautions page. Here we have listed some precautions which can prevent the spread of COVID-19. This is a vaccination page. Here is a general information about vaccine. And this is a list of vaccines being made in India. We have used unordered list to create such list in HTML. In every page, we have given a background color and add some images to make our pages attractive.
Conclusion of our project. The purpose of creating this website is to spread awareness about COVID-19. We have used HTML along with CSS to develop our website. The application of our project is in medical sector, education sector, management sector, media sector, and entertainment sector. Thank you.